Did you like it? Hit yet? Mama, the night. Hey. Hi, Kaiki. Did you like it yet? Hey, Daddy.
It was Damien, a friend of mine. We did our MBA together. Australian, now lives in London. So we did our MBA. Classical area there, mate. Oh, mate. I said, what's the classical area? He says, oh, you're assuming that the reason you're fixing the problem is the reason people want to buy. Wait. Say that again? The reason you're doing something is not the reason the person pays you to do the thing you're doing. A soccer player plays soccer because he loves it. We watch because we want to see him score. A fighter gets in the cage because he loves it. We watch because we want to see somebody bleed. Lewis Hamilton gets in that car because he genuinely loves Formula One driving. We watch because we love competition and rivalry. Yeah? If it wasn't Lewis Hamilton, we'd be into somebody else. So you always got to remember, as an entrepreneur, when you fix a problem, you got to ask yourself, the reason I'm doing this, is it the reason that they're going to buy? The reason that's important is because your entire communication strategy is built on it. Somebody said this to me, actually. Exit the flow, make it clap, make it clap.